In this video, you'll learn how to register the CloudIQ plugin and establish a secure connection with Dell Connectivity service by generating an access key and PIN. Before you begin, ensure that you have created a business account with Dell. To create a business account, you need a valid business email address from your organization. You cannot create a business account with generic email hosting domains such as Gmail or Yahoo. For more information, visit the first video linked in the description. Ensure that a compatible version of the OpenManage CloudIQ plugin is installed on the OpenManage Enterprise appliance. For more information, see the OpenManage CloudIQ plugin user's guide from the Dell Support site. To begin, log into OpenManage Enterprise with your credentials. From the plugins menu, select CloudIQ and then click Overview. If the CloudIQ plugin is not registered, an activation message is displayed. Click Activate Now to initiate registration. On the Setup and Configure CloudIQ plugin page, under the Generate Access Key section, click the Generate link. You'll be redirected to the Dell Support Site page to generate the access key and PIN required to authenticate a secure connection with the Dell Connectivity service. Sign in using your Dell Business account. On the Generate an Access Key page, click Next. Search for your site by the site ID, site name, or site location. If you are not aware of your site ID, follow these steps. Scroll up to the top of the screen, then hover your mouse cursor over your account name. Click Manage Company Information from the drop-down menu. You'll now see a list of all the sites your account has access to, along with the site IDs and other relevant details. Note the site ID for the specific site you want to generate an access key and PIN for. Once noted, use your browser's back button to return to the previous screen. Enter the site ID for which you want to generate an access key and PIN, and click Search. The desired site ID is displayed along with other relevant information, such as location and site name. Click the site ID for which you want to generate the access key and PIN. Enter a 4-digit PIN of your choice and click Create My Access Key. An email will be sent to you with the access key and its expiration date. Here is an example of an access key email. Now, go back to the Setup and Configure CloudIQ plugin page and enter the access key and PIN. Then click Register to connect securely to the Dell backend. Wait for the CloudIQ plugin to establish a secure connection with the Dell Connectivity service. Once this one-time authentication process is completed and the credentials are validated, the Input Access Key section is marked with a complete checkbox, signifying that a secure connection has been established with Dell backend. In the Collector Details section, do the following. First, enter the name of the collector to display in CloudIQ. Then, click the Enable Cybersecurity slider to enable cybersecurity data collection. And click the Enable Maintenance Operations slider to enable remote maintenance operations. Finally, if you do not want to send the device IP address and hostname to CloudIQ, click the Share IP and Hostname slider to disable it. A warning message is displayed. Click Yes to confirm your choice. From the Collector Scope section, you can select one of the following. You can click All Groups to select all device groups, or click Custom Select to select specific device groups whose data you want to send to CloudIQ for cloud-based monitoring. Then click OK to confirm your selection. Finally, review your configuration and click Apply to successfully register and set up the CloudIQ plugin. A message is displayed on screen once the registration is complete. Click OK to go back to the OpenManage Enterprise CloudIQ page. For more information related to this topic, check the links to other videos and knowledge base articles provided in the description. For more information or support about the OpenManage CloudIQ plugin, visit the Dell OpenManage Enterprise CloudIQ plugin support page at dell.com/OME CloudIQ.